girl a walking up. Bad, 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 you know. Bad, you know, bad, bad, you know. Yo, 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 yo.
Hey guys, today is Monday, July 29th, and we are getting ready to go to a, well, go on a boat ride that our friend won. So Sea Life was doing a giveaway, and she won. They did a giveaway, and then they had to, like, I think, like, spin the wheel to see who would win the giveaway. I think they chose three persons and she was one of the lucky winners. So we're gonna go on this boat ride and yeah. So stay tuned and come with us.
Hey guys.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Instagram is the greatest and I'm back again with another video. So today is 28th of July.
29th.
I mean 29th of July. We're going on a boat, we're gonna get crunk. Let's see what condition I come back home in.
Yes. Okay, thank you. Say hi to YouTube again. Hi. My good cousin Kaja.
I'll give back for this.
Treeks. Treeks, I was cussing. We got square by him. Mm-hmm. It is after 11 in the night and my mom and I are going to International Night hosted by Titanium Audio Visuals. So we have, I can't remember the Spanish guy's name, but he's performing. We also have Romaine Virgo and Dexter Dapps. Yeah, so we're gonna see how it is. I have an appointment tomorrow morning early, so I gotta wash my hair, blow dry, and mommy has work as well earlier than me. But we're gonna have a good time still. YOLO. Bye.
Sing, whoa, whoa, whoa. Them youths are busted when rain of all. You know, it's a My personal and professional journey is to fully understand their minds, help
enough. Lord, I want. Capturing the coveted title in the end were incomparable. From my time as a contestant and a reigning teen, I have had unforgettable experiences and gained a plethora of transferable skills. My reign included my involvement in events such as Pathway Seminar for Female Athletes and Up Girls Activities, as well as invitations to perform at various events throughout the year. Additionally, taking part in the
pageant. Thank you for that question. In all my years of participating in track and field, I have built discipline and good sportsmanship. This has gone on to help me in the pageant by helping me to stay focused and on task and to do practices on time. Good sportsmanship has helped me build a good relationship with my fellow contestants that we will have for a lifetime. And thank you.
Thank you for that question. One of the major reasons I have joined this pageant is to showcase my passion for the arts. And my advice to the youths would be that you have to stay true to yourself. Although you may be a dancer, what kind of dancer are you? Be your unique self. Thank you.
Ladies and
thank you for that question. Dance is a form of expression that makes me feel good about myself mentally and physically. To dance is to move rhythmically to music, typically following a set sequence of steps. I love to dance because it is a form of self-expression. And it helps me in my everyday life. My best friends are also my dance mates, which makes the dance studio one of my favorite places to be. Dance has helped me with time management because I've had to manage my time quite meticulously, including with dance, because I had to have dance practices and dance performances. Dance has helped me too. Yeah.
city. Yeah, tell me the truth. Who tell you what's the evil? I will love a man. They go on a carnival. We get it with me. So come on, come with me.
like a ball from a boat touch on his
We apologize, guys.
Since they start, I get in a fight. But guess what? We're ready for them here tonight. Listen. Hands up, hands up, hands up. Let me see the wheelers.